Eddie Moore Crispin here at CTIA 2010. Bumped into Derek from Zag. Now, Zag is a maker of mobile accessories. This is the one that actually caught my eye because it kind of looks like the power adapter on my MacBook Pro. So what exactly is this? This is called the Zag Spark. What exactly is it?
It's the Zag Spark. The Zag Spark 2.0 is actually going to be hitting shelves later this month.
Okay.
It is a backup battery. It's a very powerful, it's a 6,000 milliamp portable battery source that will give your iPhone more than 4 full charges.
Okay, cool. So then we're plugging into one of these 2 USB ports.
That's correct.
So then when we're traveling, we can, you know, the iPhone is notorious for just kind of dying on you when you need it the most. So now we can plug it in here. As soon as we plug it in, we're starting to get a charge?
Absolutely.
Okay.
And actually charges faster than a standard USB charge.
Oh, that's nice. So then we have 2 USB ports. We can charge basically that, maybe a Bluetooth headset or whatever else we need. And you said, how many charges can we get out of this?
You'll get more than 4 full charges for an iPhone.
Okay, cool. Now how much does this guy cost?
$99.
Okay, cool. So it plugs into the wall here.
Yep.
So basically, we just leave it plugged in. When we need it, we grab it. We always have an extra charge for our iPhone.
An extra 4 charges.
Yes. An extra 4 charges for
yes.
our iPhone. Very nice. And it's about $100.
Yep.
All right. So now you guys kind of made your name with the Invisible Shield.
That's right.
So what's new in that line?
So the Invisible Shield itself was originally came from military helicopter blades. It was developed to protect helicopter blades from chipping and scratching from dirt and dust and debris.
Okay.
We've sold over 7 million of them, so that's where people really know us the best from. As far as the Invisible Shield goes, people have been asking us for years to customize it.
Okay.
And so we've just recently released Zag Skins. So it enables people to either select from one of our hundreds of designs or upload one of their own images,
picture
their kids, family, dog, whatever, and customize a skin for their device.
And then the skin just kind of sits on our iPhone. Or whatever device. Like, which devices are you guys on?
We've got hundreds of devices. So as far as the Invisible Shield goes, we actually sell over 4,000 different designs.
Okay.
Zag Skins is a little bit more limited. We're more focused on just the more popular skins.
Sure, just starting to roll it out kind of idea.
Absolutely.
Very
and
cool.
So we've got hundreds of different designs. So anything from laptops, cell phones, MP3 players, you name it.
Okay, is there a price range on these Invisible Skins?
So the Invisible Shields themselves, they retail for most handheld devices, $24.99 for full body, $14.99 for just the screen.
Okay.
For the Zag Skins, you're just going to cover the back of the phone. They retail for $19.99, and you still want an Invisible Shield screen to cover the screen of your device.
Okay, very nice. Now, one thing that really caught my attention was this. Now, this is kind of a leather-styled skin.
That's the Zag Leather Skins. These are brand new. We actually haven't launched these yet. They'll be coming any week now.
So these are being announced at CTIA then?
That's correct.
Oh, very cool.
We're launching them right here. But they are leather skins, and they come both with a
design. So we have the Palm 3 and the iPhone here.
Yes. So we're going to launch these initially with top devices. So the Palm 3, the iPhone, the iPod Touch, a few different other devices like that. They're also going to be launching for the iPad.
Oh, okay. Very cool.
Which we think will be strong demand for the iPad.
Yeah, we're kind of predicting that's where the next big boon in device and accessory sales is going to happen. I really like these things. I like the hand feel on them. So. How much are these guys?
$29.99.
Okay, that's very good. And is it leather or is it like a leatherette?
It's real leather.
It's actual leather.
So we've got a few different colors to choose from. We've got the natural leather here.
Mm-hmm.
That's actually Italian leather.
Okay.
And then we've got a different type of leather. We've got the colors. So we've got the black and kind of a dark chocolate brown and a white leather as well.
Very nice. All right. So where are we going for more information on all these products?
You can find us in many retailers. Mm-hmm. Best Buy, Radio Shack have got us, and also Zag.com.
Zag.com.
In addition to about 90 different mall cart locations across the country.
Okay, very cool. And so for everything we've discussed here, with full links and all that stuff, hit up the show notes on butterscotch.com. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Andrew.